It means, what more do you want? Now, this next song is called Jam On It. It's quite a long introduction to that song. Should be long enough for someone to get a vest on their head. I don't know how easy it is. It's a new vest, isn't it?
Nothing's going right to that.
New vest, it's got a...
I thought you used to work with Matt Lamb. It's usually a Tesco or a Sainsbury standard medium. They only had large, extra large, or double extra large.
Oh, well, it's on there now. Let me come over here, there we go. Ready, steady.
How about them hills, huh? Sorry. Bit of local stuff.
The water's good here. Okay. Ready, steady.
Because it comes from the hills, isn't it?
We were given Highland Spring, huh? No, that went wrong.
I usually like to drink local. Okay, here we go.
Ready, steady, go.
We got strawberries, cloud green. So freshly made scones, what do you want? Jam on it. We got strawberries and cloud cream. And so freshly made scones, what do you want? You want jam on it, jam, jam, jam. Jam on it, jam, jam, jam. You want jam on it, jam, jam, jam. Is that what you want? What you need tonight? Look, I love some jam on it. I got some pork pie, just enough for jam on it. I like pork pie, just enough for jam on it. I just can't resist putting jam on it.
Faith Hill is a
jam.
No, bacon's a pork product derived from pigs. It says, it is to say. Can anyone corroborate? Bacon's now a jam!
Yeah, they got a Waitrose in, we saw it.
What a time to be alive.
Blackberry, that's a jam. Blackcurrant, that's my jam. Marmalade, that ain't a jam. Is it fresh fruits, don't make a jam. Look at Jerry, Jamaican jam. That's when I play a song, his guitar. But one day we'll return, like Jamar. To play some more jams and return the jar. To play some more jams and return the jar. To play some more jams and return the jar.
Please come see us tomorrow night at Great Malvern.